Excuse me, Wilma.
Yes, Dad?
Can you do me a favor, please?
What is it?
Can you help me please feed the pet cat some cat food? She's hungry.
Yes, Dad.
Good, Wilma. Here's the cat food. And remember, you can use this lid as the cat bowl. And remember, pour it just a little bit, okay? Not too much. Understand?
I understand, Dad.
Good. I'll see you in a little bit.
All right, so I'm gonna take the lid off. I'll use this as the bowl. And I'm gonna pour in some cat food in it. But remember what my dad said, just a little bit, not too much. Okay, here we go. There, that should be enough. Now we can flat it smooth. Just like that. There, all done. Oh, kitty, 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 come here, get your food. You can have the bowl, little kitty. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. There, all done.
Hi, Wilma. I'm back. Have you feed the cat?
Yes, I did.
Good job, Wilma. I'm so proud of you.
Wilma?
Yes, Dad?
What's wrong? Is something wrong?
Something looks wrong here.
Wilma, could you explain this?
Why is there so much cat food all over the floor?
I just pour it inside the bowl because I just wanted to put it a lot because the cat needs more.
I know, but you cannot pour too much. You can only pour a little bit. And you just disobeyed me.
I'm sorry, Dad.
That's okay, Wilma. Your apologies accepted. Come on, let's clean up all the cat food and put them back in the cat container so we will save one for later.
Good idea, Dad.
Of course. There, all done. And now let's look at the cat.
Oh, look, Dad, the cat is eating her food.
Yeah, I know, Wilma. This cat must be very hungry. Let's leave her so we can eat.
Okay.
Enjoy your food, little cat. Bon appetit.
My cat food tasted so delicious.
The end.